Well, here's a little tip for you. If you want to shoot some reflections, remember that the closer you get to the reflecting surface, the more of the reflection you get in your picture. Let me demonstrate. See, if I'm up here, I'm standing. But if I'm going all the way down here, this looks much neater down here. And I'm almost down at the surface here. So that's why I set up my camera like this. That's another tip for you. If you have one where the sensor pole swings out, you can just turn your camera upside down and you can get an easy way to get closer to the ground.